Students, we would be discussing this question and its solution. The question says that list the steps of preparation of temporary mound of a leaf peel to observe stomata. So what we have to do is observe stomata. So what are the steps of preparation the temporary mound of a leaf peel? So let us see the solution. The solution says the steps are removal of peel from leaf, stain with saffronin, put the stained peel on a clean slide, mount it with glycerin and cover the slip. So these are the basic four steps. It is a very easy question. I hope everybody got it.